Ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, after this event's over, we're going to have to sit down and see who actually leaves here with the record. I can tell you top speed is Ricky Gadsden, but Payne's run of 72 would be the quickest prior to this weekend. Frank Helmut, Coors Light side, one of the all-time winningest, Ricky Gadsden, Torco side. Whole shot, Ricky G. This one's over. How quick can Gadsden go? Watch that scoreboard, Big End. 8:18. Ricky G, 172 miles an hour.